everyone. So today we are going to make a very beautiful and simple soap dispenser by the help of a tin can. First of all, take a tin can. Now we will paint the outer part of this tin can by black color. Use Fevicryl acrylic black paint. Now take white acrylic color and make any type of design on the tin can. You can make any random design. Type of a dispenser. You can find this in any bottles of shampoos, soaps, etc. Now we are painting the golden part of this dispenser black to match it with the tin can. After painting the dispenser, we will take the cap of the tin can and cut the size of the dispenser as follow. For the size, we will take a paper and roll it around the area from where we need to cut. Now we will put a tape, remove the paper and cut that size from the cap of the tin can.